It's your boy Carcino here, live and uncut. And this is my prediction video for Baduo Jack, Lucian Bute. About, I never wanted to do, back in the old crib, you know, but this is something I never wanted to do. Y'all know that. I ride with Lucian Bute all the way to the big fight, and then the wheels fall off. And I've been waiting for him to have that big moment. Lucian Bute, and he's at home again. They gonna do it in Canada. And he gonna be ready to go. And I like Baduo Jack, because out of everybody I think on the money team who's shown improvement time and time again, I think he has. Ever since that time he lost that bout, because he couldn't make weight. He had a hard time making weight because he wasn't doing the right things. And he cut too much weight too much too fast. It ended up costing him in the fight, and he ended up getting knocked out and stopped. And after that loss, I think he got serious, really serious about his career. This is a guy who comes from a country where there was no boxing. Like, he's the only one in the country that ever went to the Olympics for boxing from his country. Now, you know, he's making a statement. He's a big deal in his country now when he goes back. So, let's assess the fight. Baduo Jack is the champion. He's going to be fighting with pride. He's going to be using his footwork. He has really good footwork and balance. And he likes to keep people at the end of his punches. Now, if he stays active with the jab, he should be able to control Lucian Bute. Bute is up in his age. And since he's been up in his age, he has been a little lackluster with his energy. He waits till towards the end of the fight now to try to turn it up. When before, he would turn it up a little sooner and get busy early. But in these last couple of fights, he picks his rounds where he have a really big round and he has to conserve his energy to try to get through the fight. Baduo Jack is a guy that you can't let get into a groove. He'll control you and has patience to stay on the outside. Bute got to crowd him and make him uncomfortable. That's the only way you're going to really hurt Jack. And then you can catch him with a short shot and probably get a knockdown if you get close enough to Baduo Jack. Jack's going to try to maintain the distance, and he's going to try to put Bute out with one right-hand shot. He's going to try to set it up and telegraph him. But Baduo Jack, he has a problem, and that thing is he gets repetitive. And as you've seen in his fight that he had with Groves, he got it repetitive and Groves figured him out. And you saw Groves come on strong late in the fight. And I think that could happen in this fight as well. If you give Bute that kind of respect and that kind of disrespect and get too comfortable, it could be a fight that you don't want to have. And it could turn that way really fast. So, I'm going to ride with Bute, man. I'm going to ride with Lucian Bute, baby. Come on, baby. One more time. We going back to the grill. Come on, Bute. I'm sorry, man. Baduo Jack, my homie, too, man. And that's bad. This is what I hate, man. The business forced me to make decisions. But I got to ride with my boy Lucian Bute, man, you know. Got to ride with the person that drove me to the prom. So, I got to ride with Lucian Bute, man. I'm sorry, y'all. You know, if Jack win, I ain't mad. If Bute win, I ain't mad. I can look at it that way. But I'm going to ride out with Bute one more time. This is it. 78, I'm doing it. I'm riding out. Riding out with Bute one more time. And this is probably the last time I'm going to be in the old crib, too. Because I don't think I need to come here no more. I didn't have the place cleaned out, everything. So I don't think I need to come here no more now unless I got to show the place. So other than that, it's your boy Carcino. I'm out. And if you're looking for a place out here, hit me up. I'll get you a good price. I'm out.